Hi everybody, today is February 2nd, 2013. North Korea threatens U.S. over rocket launches. They have an image here of a rocket launch. North Korea is threatening to retaliate for what it calls U.S. double standards over recent rocket launches by Pyongyang and U.S. ally Seoul. A North Korean foreign ministry spokesman did not elaborate on what that might entail in his comments Saturday to the official Korean Center news agency. But Pyongyang has recently threatened to conduct its third nuclear test in response to what it calls U.S. hostilities. Washington says Seoul's rocket launch Wednesday had no military intent, while Pyongyang's in December was a test of banned ballistic missile technology. The U.N. Security Council has imposed new sanctions on Pyongyang for its launch. Pyongyang says it should be allowed to launch satellites for a peaceful purpose. Both Koreas say their satellites are working properly. U.S. experts say that Pyongyang's satellite is apparently malfunctioning. And they have another image of that rocket that was launched from South Korea. There's another one. And that looks like a propaganda poster that they're showing there. Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.